We're always hesitant to tell a customer price right up front. The reason for that is we don't get a good understanding of what they're actually looking for without asking a few more questions. So what we want to do is get in early, have that frank discussion of what's actually needed in your component.
What you get out of it is near net shape components, which require less machining, or you're able to design things that you were unable to design any other way.
We help them engineer the part. We look at more than just the geometry of the part. We want to know what material is going to be best suited for them. We want to know the environment it's in. We want to know whether or not this feature is really critical or not.
We have a very deep talent pool here. We have a lot of people with quite a bit of tenure, a lot of experience, so there's no problem that you can bring us that we haven't already seen.
Well, yeah, we have a very strong engineering group here. Most of them have been here for in excess of 20 years.
Well, I use Six Sigma and Lean techniques for improving productivity and efficiency.
But we go one step further. We also look at value engineering. What happens if we could say, hey, this part here is $10, but you know what, for the same $10, we can incorporate a $2 piece. We can incorporate a $3 piece. We can look at reducing some of the machining so the total cost, although it might be $10, that $10 could also be saving you another $10 on top of that.
So a big customer of ours came in with a new part, and they wanted us to run it through the investment casting process. We took a look at it from an engineering standpoint and said, hey, you have some sharp corners here, and also you have a pocket here that we wouldn't be able to pull very easily in the tool without creating a slide. So we redesigned that for them and said, you know, if you can live with this alternate design, we could reduce your tooling cost by maybe 15%, and then we could also reduce your piece price by another 10 to 20 cents a piece. So we can present those cost savings up front in the design phase.
What we really try to do is build a relationship with customers so we are in the design stages of a component, because that allows us to help the customers engineer products which are easier to cast, more design friendly, so you can get what you need from a function standpoint, and yet we make it castable so it helps reduce your cost.
It's one of the oldest casting methods in the world. It's the lost wax method. We make a pattern out of wax, invest it or coat it in ceramic, melt the wax out, heat it up, pour the steel in.